7654321.
Hey guys, Pinovi here, bringing you another SO Pokemon. This is number 8, my Heatran. The moveset's going to be Magma Storm, Substitute, Protect, Toxic. EVs in nature are 252 HP, 6 Special Attack, 252 Speed, Timid Nature. A lot of people have been asking me about this set because I've been using it a lot lately in my mixed tier battles. It's a really awesome guy. Let me just say, first of all, if you're going to use this guy, you need to be using a Sandstorm team. Yeah, this guy stalls like crazy. I mean, I'm not going to get too into it because I'm going to leave some links to examples of where I use this guy so that you guys can see exactly how to implement it. But this video is to give you the information about him. And I'll just, you know, go ahead and at least say a little bit. Magma Storm, what it's meant to do is capture the opponent so that they can't switch out. And it does 1/16th damage at the end of the turn. Then you go for Protect. They're going to take 1/16th plus Sandstorm. Then you can, you know, try to get a Toxic off if you can, depending on how threatening they are to you. And you can sub and Protect to just rape the shit out of them. It's sort of like the... It kind of reminds me of Stalreen, except for, you know, you don't gain, back the HP with the ability that Ice Body or whatever, but still pretty damn threatening. Now, technically for the HP, you might want to go with, you could either go with 385, because right now he's at 386 with this EV spread. If you go for 385, that means that you can make 4 substitutes and you'll still have 1 HP left, whereas with an even number, you cannot make the 4th sub without, you know, getting leftovers recovery. However, since you will be getting leftovers recovery every turn, it doesn't really matter. And in fact, you might even want to play with, I believe it's 384... HP, because that'll give you maximum leftovers recovery, whatever the next thing divisible by 16 is. You'll get the maximum leftovers recovery. However, to be honest, it hasn't really made that much of a difference for me. I've just played it at 386. I probably should switch it, but I was just kind of too lazy to do it. So, you could take those out and put it into the special attack. You're really going to want max speed on this, because you want to be able to sub up faster than your opponent can hit you, so that way you can really stall them out. The way I utilize this set is I combined it with Rock Polish passing Gligar, Rock Polish and sub passing Gligar, so that way you can get speed, you can have a sub up. And with a sub up, once you get set up with this thing, it is a straight monster. I especially think it works well with Gligar because they have, you know, complementary weakness and resistances. They're the 4x weak ground move for Heatran is immune by Gligar, and the 4x effective ice move on Gligar or Gliscor, if you're playing pure OU, I've been playing mixed, is 4x resisted by Heatran. So you can switch to the Levitate, set up a sub on their switch, Rock Polish up while they hit you, then Baton Pass while they try to go for the ice move into Heatran. They'll have to switch again. You can get the free sub. That's just an example. I'll leave, like I said, links to some battles I've had with this guy so you can see just how amazing he really can be. I've probably played like 5 or 6 matches with this guy, and I only lost once, and that's because I got critted on 3 times. Well, that's not why I lost the Heatran, actually. I lost the Heatran because I was a retard and didn't realize that the opposing Pokemon had Earthquake. But, anywho, I digress. Really cool Pokemon, really fun set in my opinion. I realize that people don't like Stall, and that's cool and everything, but I really like weaknesses and resistance and being, you know, complementary with one another. I really like seeing Magma Storm because it just has really cool animation. It's a really cool move. I don't really play OU very much, so it's kind of cool to just have a Pokemon I really like and can use and have some fun with. And that's about it. It's a little bit of a short video, to be honest, but like I said, I'll leave some links to battles where you can see them in action. The set is fairly self-explanatory. You lock them in so they cannot switch, so you can go for protect without, you know, worrying about it being a waste. You can sub up, you can toxic them if you can, all that good stuff. Yeah, I also combined him with a scissor, which is really amazing, because people always go for the fire move, for 4x effective fire move on scissor, switch to Heatran, get the flash fire boost, and sub up, and then toxic, and protect, and then magma storm with the +1, and all that good stuff. So yeah, that's about it for this video, guys. I hope you really enjoyed yourselves. Yeah, peace out.